when DCF first contacted me, they definitely came off very intimidating. DCF definitely made me feel like I did not have choices and everything had to be decided in that moment. And it was very intimidating. When I had handled DCF on my own, I was very nervous. When I had Attorney Seaver represent me, it was amazing.
I really needed a lawyer by my side, and Mrs. Seaver was there all the visits and every time I needed him.
If I hadn't had Attorney Kevin Seaver on the phone calls with DCF, I don't feel good about how they would have gone.
So I understood my husband felt safer, and he was certain he was going to hire a lawyer.
I may have lost the battle on my own, but I won the war with Kevin Seaver against DCF.
When Kevin was here, nobody tried to take my kids into a private room. DCF wasn't asking inappropriate questions. DCF was not doing 90% of the things that they were doing when I was on my own. When Kevin Seaver was here at my kitchen table with his consultant, DCF treated me completely different, and night and day.
If you like this video, please share it with someone that you know that's in trouble, has issues, or legal challenges with DCF. Thank you.